What I'm going to miss the most is the campus. It's a beautiful campus. I'm really going to miss seeing the students and having them up close every day. We're going to move forward with the Lord and love it.
My favorite memories of the campus here at Cornerstone Christian Schools, it's been an opportunity to be here when it was first purchased and seeing the building and the complex itself grow. It'll be a little difficult when we leave in May and the building and the facilities close, but it's exciting to see the new facility, and I know it will be a blessing on the community as this complex has been as well.
I think my favorite place in this whole entire campus is the Black Box, because it's been my home. I've probably slept more in there than I've slept in my actual bed. But it's great, and it has a lot of memories from all shows and everything from middle school to high school, and it's always been there.
I have a lot of favorite memories here. It's hard to choose which ones to talk about, but I'm really gonna miss this campus because I grew up here. It's my home. It's my second home.
It's just a great place where I think I've been able to grow. You've been a great campus. You served many purposes. Your library has been my home, and I'll miss you. You will be missed. Man, just looking around this gym right now, just brings so many memories back.
There's our little Black Box theater where we do all our shows. I'm going to miss that place more than anything, because that's where all the best memories of my high school years have come from doing shows with my friends.
It's going to be really sad to leave it all, but at least we're going on to better things now. And we're really sad to see you go, but we know it's for the best, and just know that before you go, you've changed everyone's life here, and you've changed my life, including.
My favorite thing about the campus is probably the Black Box Studio. I'm involved in the theater department a lot. I just came from a show, actually. We're really going to miss walking your halls and eating in your cafeteria and being in your classrooms. This place holds a lot of memories and a lot of people's hearts.
One of my favorite things that we do each year is we do an elementary show, and so we get all the elementary kids, fit them all in the Black Box, and we usually have pretty interactive shows with them, and that's always so much fun and full of laughs. So many great memories through the year, and I've felt really blessed to be able to teach here and be a part of this campus.
It's going to be kind of bittersweet to leave here. I've been here for so long, I'm going to miss the campus, but it's going to be super exciting to see all that God has done over there. I'm going to miss it, but I'm looking forward to the future. God bless everyone.